Two women from Anniston are dead following their SUV sideswiping an 18-wheeler before colliding with another one. WEAC Radio reports that the SUV was being driven by Marjorie Butler and her passenger was Rhonda Vickers. The fatal accident occurred 2 miles south of Clanton. State troopers have yet to release any information on the cause of that accident.